The best shot from the opening round of the Northern Trust Open came from Bubba Watson. First hole, par 5, his 10th of the day. Carving a little 5-iron in there from 211 yards away. Oh yes, not much green to work with, but what a shot from Watson. Put himself in eagle position there, then stepped up and calmly rolled it in, moving quickly from +3 to +1 at Riviera.